I am Serge and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on songs of Sinatra, and Sinatra is of course the late great chairman of the board, Frank Sinatra. Since we started our vlog more than a year ago, we've reacted to 3 Sinatra songs, and we've also reacted to AI Sinatra songs. Some reviews were not so good, some were positive, because some people don't really like AI. But here's the real Sinatra with a song from the 1966 album Moonlight Sinatra. Here's Moonlight Serenade.
I stand at your gate, and the song that I sing is of moonlight. I stand and I wait for the touch of your hand in the June night. The roses are sighing, a moonlight serenade.
This is such a beautiful song, and it just gives romantic vibes. The title alone is just romantic. Moonlight Serenade. I loved how that song started with that fairy tale-like string arrangement. The lyrics are about two lovers spending a romantic night together. The singer serenades his lover in the moonlight on a June evening. This is such a captivating song, as beautifully interpreted by the great Frank. The original music of this song was composed by the great band leader Glenn Miller. Glenn was known for songs like In the Mood and Chattanooga Choo Choo. Glenn sadly died in 1944 when his plane disappeared. Last year, we reacted to the song called Reminiscing by the Little River Band. That song mentions Glenn Miller in the lyrics, and we also gave out some information on what happened to Glenn Miller when his plane disappeared in 1944.
The stars are aglow, and tonight how their light sets me dreaming. My love, do you know that your eyes are like stars brightly beaming? I bring you and I sing you a moonlight serenade. Let us stray till break of day in love's valley of dreams, just you and I. A summer sky, a heavenly breeze, kissing the trees.
What a great voice. The great Frank's phrasing is just brilliant. He interprets his song with so much feeling and emotion. His diction, pitch are perfect. And he hits that high note when he sings just you and I, a summer sky, so flawlessly. The lyrics of this song are just so beautiful. Let us stray till the break of day in love's valley of dreams, just you and I, a summer sky, a heavenly breeze, kiss in the trees. The music of this song was of course written by Glenn Miller, while the lyrics were written by Mitchell Parrish. Mitchell also wrote the lyrics for the song called Stardust.
Oh, don't let me wait. Come to me tenderly in the June night. I stand at your gate and I sing you a song in the moonlight. moonlight, a love song, my darling, a moonlight serenade. What
a great song, and I love that sweeping arrangement. When I first heard this song, I was more familiar with the instrumental version by Glenn Miller. And after that, I heard the version by Sinatra with lyrics. It was just so beautiful. It was just a perfect combination of wonderful music and lyrics with the great voice of Frank Sinatra. One of my personal favorites, Moonlight Serenade. Thank you to the late great Frank Sinatra for the gift of music. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you would like to follow me in my social media accounts, I have Facebook and Instagram. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.